Good things are on KGMB 9, Hawaii's number one TV station.
Welcome home. Christopher.
I know, have you Dad. I got it. The credit card payment. I left it on your desk.
Yeah, I know. I got it. Have you been taking care of yourself? You look worn out.
I'm fine.
Paging Dr. Hughes, Dr. Bob Hughes.
I gotta go.
Administration, please.
Take it easy today, huh?
Fat chance of that. Ugh. Hey.
Hey.
What are you doing here?
Oh, getting rejected again. I came about a hospital job and found out it was just filled. Georgia probably got that one too, the way things are going.
What's going on here?
You started sleepwalking again, Eddie. Hey, is everything okay?
Yeah. Yeah, the food was delicious.
Alec, why did you invite me here and then you're so stoic?
Georgia, you tell Eddie about me. I will never have a chance to make it up to him. Please.
Alec!
I'm sorry, Margot. It's just that I got a lot on my mind, that's all.
And I'll bet it has something to do with a dollar sign followed by a whole bunch of zeros.
Jake McKinnon, you old dog, you made it.
What was I gonna do, ignore a summons from the mountain? Nice to see you again, Detective Hughes.
I didn't know that you knew Alec.
Oh, you could say that, but nobody really knows Alec, right?
Carly?
It's me. Rad, can we talk for a minute? It's about Carly.
It's bad, isn't it? I should have known that she was worse off than she was letting on. I was worried when I got home and I couldn't find her. I knew that something was up.
Yeah, something's definitely up. I don't know how to say this, and I don't want to get you upset or hurt you.
So what are you saying? She's at the hospital? I don't believe this. I am so stupid. I mean, I knew that she was in pain, right? But I needed to go off. I had to go off and try to be this big-time business mogul, right? I can't believe it. Oh, we're finally starting to make progress, too. Where are my damn keys? I mean, we're finally married. We're spending all this time together. Things are going well between us, and... Is she okay? How is she?
You really love her. You really love her.
Look, this is hard to say, especially to you. But Carly and me, we're gonna make it. So she's still at the hospital?
Yeah, she's probably still at the hospital.
Good. Well, that's where I need to go. Thanks.
As the World Turns is brought to you today by Mountain Grown Folgers Coffee, the best part of waking up.
They're here, filled with aroma and flavor, only they're waiting to be released by you. Introducing Folgers new whole bean coffee. Every time you grind these beans, you release something sensational, a deeper, richer aroma. This is Arabica bean perfection in a whole different Folgers, the whole bean Folgers. New Folgers premium whole bean coffees. They're waiting.
Inner strength, outer calm. Pantene brings health, and health brings balance. The secret to more perfect hair. Pantene, love your hair.
Hey, why repair when you can grow better hair? Pantene protects what's new, then it improves root to tip. What's not to love? Pantene, love your hair.
I see the softest laundry, more free time than you know what to do with, and a downy ball in your future. Just drop it in and it does the rest. Your life will be changed forever. The downy ball, downy softness made simple.
My dad's just moved in with us. He's quite a character. Very disciplined, you know, very organized. He's been that way his whole life, and that's going to be difficult with two very active little boys. It could make for some interesting moments.
Whoa! Hey,
I know his appearance is very important to him.
Are you gonna cut yourself with that?
He keeps those shirts of his spotless. I don't want them to end up dingy when they get thrown in the wash with the kids' dirty stuff.
When really dirty clothes get thrown in the wash, there's Liquid Tide's new clean rinse formula. It helps prevent dirt in the wash water from redepositing on clothes, so everything comes out whiter than with regular detergents.
I think they're gonna learn a lot from each other.
Tide's new clean rinse formula.
Hi, you disappeared on me.
I didn't realize I had to leave an itinerary.
Well, I was just worried, that's all.
That's a waste. I'm back. Everything's fine. I went to the store. I had to pick up a few things. What?
Your cover's blown, Carly.
What are you talking about? I don't...
Camille already told me that she saw you.
She did? Yeah. At the hospital. You know, it's crazy living in a small town. You're always bumping into people. You never know when or where. So it seems to me you'll be keeping a close eye on your prodigal wife from now on, right, Beth?
Oh, you can bet on that.
You take care of yourself.
Okay. Thank you.
Stay out of trouble, Carly.
Sure. You too.
Okay, what's going on? Don't even try to lie to me because Camille rushed over here to tell me that she saw you. Now, obviously something major is going on. What is it?
Who knows what's happening inside Camille's head? She's obviously overreacting.
Don't try to play me, Carly. I want a straight answer, and I want it now.
Dr. Valentino, the OR... I hate this.
Okay, specifics. You hate your dress, your hair? Is it an existential kind of thing?
No, I hate scrambling for summer jobs that I don't want when I already lost the perfect job to Georgia. I hate losing the perfect boyfriend to Georgia. I hate...
Okay, okay, I think we reached the crux of the matter here. You hate Georgia.
No, I just... I know she's had a hard life, okay? I know. It's just sometimes I just want to say, you know what? You can step aside now. You're hogging all the good stuff. And it's not like my life hasn't been all sweetness and light either.
Yeah, you're in really bad shape.
You know what? Now I'm beginning to hate you.
Wait a minute. Hold on. I sympathize.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm also a realist. And you gotta stop this woe is me act and take action. Change your fate.
And how am I supposed to do that?
Chris Hughes at your service.
Yeah, even if there was something you could do, which there's not. You're a little swamped at the moment, so it looks like I'm on my own.
Mm. Not for long. Duck around that corner there.
Why?
Go, decide.
What?
Thanks. Christopher, I'm sure you feel okay.
Huh? Yeah, I'm fine. Look, Dad, I know I should have finished this stuff by now. I'm fine.
You have a fever?
No, I wouldn't come to work and risk infecting other people. I'm fine.
Okay, if you say so.
Uh.
You know, it sounds like you're coming down with something.
Oh, no, Dad, I can't be sick right now.
You've been burning the candle at both ends.
I know.
With school and with work.
I should be focused, right?
Yeah, but you can't sacrifice your health to focus. I want you to go home and get some rest.
But, Dad, I have so much work.
There's a lot of work that'll be here tomorrow for you. Go home, Christopher. That's an order.
Okay.
You are shameless.
Yes, I am. And I'm also out of here. You, Miss Peretti, are about to mingle with the rich and famous.
What does that mean?
What does that mean? A sure cure for the Georgia Tucker blues.
I did this while I was sleeping. That's how I hurt my hand.
Yeah, but it's not as bad as it looks, Eddie. You hit the door a couple times and then you just passed out.
What else did I do?
What do you mean?
I mean, like, what else did I do? Did I attack you? Did I grab you? Did I try to push you, choke you, anything like that?
No, you didn't hurt me. I'm fine. See, there's no scrapes, no bruises. You didn't hurt me.
But I scared the hell out of you, right?
Yeah. Honestly, Eddie, I didn't know what to do. I've never been around a sleepwalker. I didn't know how to wake you up.
I don't want you sleeping here anymore.
No.
You don't have a choice in the matter.
No, Eddie, I'm not going
anywhere. And I'm not going to risk waking up in the middle of the night and doing something like this to you.
You're not going to hurt me.
You take a look at this, okay? You take a good look and you tell me that you are absolutely certain that that won't be you someday.
Please don't. No.
George. You just don't understand. I don't have any control over this. When I was living with Margot, I did this a bunch of times, man. I tore her house up from one end to the other. Man, one time I even walked into her room while she was sleeping. And George, you know the worst part? The worst part was I didn't remember a thing. Nothing.
And was she afraid? No. I'm not afraid.
Well, you know what, George? You should be afraid, okay? I'm afraid.
We can do this. We can get through this together, okay? Eddie, all of our lives, people have run out on us, and I'm not gonna run out on you, and you're not gonna be able to push me away. I'm not going anywhere.
Good to see you again, Jake.
Well, same here.
So what can I get you to drink?
Oh, the usual. I gotta tell you, my man, you are moving faster than ever. That's Margot Hughes, right? I mean, I understand that the ink's not even dry on her separation settlement.
Is that so?
Yeah, and then you got time to go out and buy in the Lakeview Hotel, the Argus, and all the rest of the spare time you got, you're going after Worldwide.
You're hearing quite a lot these days, Jay.
Well, I got where I am by knowing facts, even on my old friends.
Yeah, well, I hear you're not exactly standing still these days. You're here, what, 24 hours, and you're already consulting for the City Times?
27, but who's counting?
Yeah, well, I wish I would have hired you before Lucinda Walsh did. You know, I always wanted to work with you, Jake. You and me. We make a great team,
pal. You got the snow job. Okay. I know why you called me over here, Alec.
Our undying friendship. You implying I've got ulterior motives?
The dollar sign, followed by all those zeros. Sure you figure with me working at Lucinda Walsh's company, you got a friendly face on the inside. What do you have going on? You got some kind of Trojan horse move? Oh, no. No, no, with you it's much, much worse now, isn't it?
Summertime. Time to get busy. Doing absolutely nothing. Because you've got your work cut out for you. Red Lobster's 30 Shrimp Dinner for $9.99. Choose from tangy lemon pepper, delicate shrimp and pasta, buttery scampi, and more. Two choices, 30 shrimp, $9.99. So get busy. My time of year. Escape to Red Lobster.
In the war against crime,
let's do some evil.
Justice has a new tool.
Swell.
Whatever happens, I will find you.
Shock troops. Kamikaze pilots.
What are you going to do now?
Kick some butt.
Walt Disney Pictures presents... Rated PG. Starts Friday, July 23rd.
Does tossing one of these into your tank kill germs? Well, here's one way to be sure. Lysol Continuous Action Automatic Toilet Cleaner. It not only cleans, it kills germs. No other automatic toilet cleaner kills more. You have our word on it.
A triumph over everyday arthritis pain made possible by Tylenol Arthritis Extended Relief. Even the newest arthritis prescription hasn't been proven to work better. Tylenol Arthritis.
Escape the day with Soft Soap Relaxing Body Wash. Let the calming scent of lavender and chamomile set you free. Skin is soft, smooth. Soft Soap Body Wash. More than just clean.
You know the rain leaves a scent that makes things fresh and new. Fresh Rain All. It has the stain-lifting power of regular all with a clean, fresh rain scent. That's Fresh Rain A-L-L.
Tonight, the dramatic conclusion of the Lonesome Dove saga.
I could kill you with your own gun.
James Garner and Sissy Spacek in Streets of Laredo, CBS tonight.
Hello, Denise.
Hey.
Looking for Ben?
No, I'm just picking up my paycheck. But have you seen him around here?
Not yet today. I've been wanting to tell you how very much I'm enjoying your aerobics class, especially the snake move that you do.
Yeah, thanks.
I'm almost as good at listening as you are at dancing. Tell me what's the matter.
Oh, Nancy, I just blew it big time. I told Ben that I loved him.
That was a bold move.
Yeah, right. Tell me about it.
And did he not respond in kind?
He didn't respond, period. He just kind of left me hanging. And on top of that, now he's like he's dodging me.
That doesn't sound like Ben.
Yeah, well, believe it. And when it concerns me, it's like all of a sudden he pulled this Jimmy Hoffa and he just vanished.
Oh, Ben. Denise was just telling me that she's leaving. You're very lucky to have caught her. Very, very lucky.
I got real busy.
Well, good for you.
No, what I meant was I had to pull an all-nighter in the ER, and I still have rounds.
Well, fine. I mean, what do you think, Ben? I'm keeping tabs on you or something?
No, I didn't mean it that way. It's just that we haven't talked since...
Yeah. Well, you know what? It's been nice.
Denise.
Look, I got to get down to the DA's office anyway. They want more info out of Gary, No, I don't want you to do that because you are too busy, remember? So I got to go.
Attention all staff. This is Dr. Benjamin Harris, otherwise known as Big Ben. And I just wanted to let you all know that a beautiful, talented, remarkable woman told me that she loves me. And you know what I said? Nothing. Zip. Zero. Tell you the truth, I was struck dumb. But I'm here to tell the entire hospital, and especially that incredible woman, that there is no doubt I am in love with her.
I love you, Denise.
And I love you too, you big dummy. But then again, I've already said that, haven't I?
This is not a smart move.
I told you. I know what I'm doing.
Shh,
chill. Huh? George is gone. With the aforementioned missing link, I'm sure. And the butler is at his weekly backgammon league, meaning we've got the place to ourselves.
And what are we gonna do with it?
Enjoy the high life. Why should George and Eddie get all the good stuff, huh?
Oh, I really do not have a good feeling about this. Chris, the Walshes are huge in this town. If we get caught trespassing...
Look, you forget that I went out with Georgia, and I know the schedule around here, and I also know where all the loot is kept.
What is that?
Chips, dip, and beer. Everything a growing boy needs.
You're sure the butler's not coming back?
Positive. Come on. Why should Georgia get all this when you and me have to slave to get by?
No kidding. Look at this joint. She gets everything handed to her on a silver platter, literally. Mm-hmm. She can trade on the Walsh name. Mm-hmm. She can use the Walsh money.
She got your job at WOAK.
Yes, she did.
She got your boyfriend.
True.
Such as he is.
Eddie, what was I thinking?
I couldn't tell you. What I can tell you is that revenge is a dish best served cold. Just like a brewski. Woo! Madame?
Thank you. So, here's to... sticking it to him.
I'll drink to that.
I thought you were going home.
Well, I have some time. I thought we could maybe hang out.
No, I can't. I gotta... meeting with Alec, man. I mean, I gotta keep things normal, you know what I mean? I gotta do what I would normally do, man, because... Oh, damn it, man, you know? I thought that I had this thing beat, you know? Last summer, I almost went to jail over this, and now I'm gonna lose everything that I've worked so hard for, George.
No, you're not gonna lose anything. Nothing's gonna happen.
How do you know, George? Huh? I mean, you think you understand this? Because I don't. I have no clue what's going on here, man.
Look, I think that maybe you should cancel your meeting today.
I can't, all right? I gotta go meet this guy from... Oh, my God, I'm 10 minutes late. This guy's from Bay City, man. He's a big shot.
Forget about the meeting. You don't need the meeting.
Okay, the meeting is exactly what I need, all right? I need to concentrate on the things that are important, and work is important. That's what Alec would think. That's what I think. That's what I'm gonna do, okay? Sorry that I scared you. I gotta go. I really have to go. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Margo, hey, it's Georgia. Can I come talk to you today? Do you have to follow me every place I go?
Until I get a straight answer, I do, yeah.
Just stop looking at me like that. This isn't some Oliver Stone conspiracy. I had to do a couple of errands, and yes, I stopped by the hospital.
Alone?
Of course.
Carly, you don't have to be alone anymore. That's what I'm trying to tell you. I care about you. I want to be there for you. If you're sick or if you're in pain, I'm your husband, all right? That makes me a part of your life, not some innocent bystander.
You're really worried about me?
Yeah. Why'd you sound so astonished?
I guess I'm just not used to you caring.
Well, you better get used to it. So listen, now that you've seen the doctor, maybe we could reenact the other night, huh? I mean, I saw you smiling when you came in here. You must be feeling better.
I was smiling?
Yeah, and you're smiling right now.
Oh. Well, that must be the shot.
Shot?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the doctor gave me an injection. A muscle relaxer. Must be kicking in.
You back? Is that bad?
Yeah. Yeah, and he gave me a lot of rules. No strenuous activity.
And strenuous activity means...
no more sex.
How do you like it?
I love it.
But?
You are just a little too good at reading my mind, Dr. Hamilton.
Well, that's an occupational hazard. What's wrong?
It's nothing, really. I just wish we could have stayed at the original hotel. I mean, what if somebody tries to get in touch with us? They're not going to know where we are.
Well, sweetheart, I thought that was the point of the trip, huh?
You're right.
You need to relax. I mean, look at all this. And besides, the other hotel has all our information. They can get a hold of us if there's an emergency. You're not expecting anyone, are you?
No.
No, of course not. And I have always loved Mackinac Island.
It is beautiful, isn't it? Mm. No cars, no rush, no stress, just exquisite sunsets, romantic dinners. Maybe a little dancing by moonlight, huh?
It's heaven.
You know, we could even get married here if you didn't have your heart set on an Oakdale wedding.
Our wedding is going to be perfect. I promise. And right now...
Yes?
I have to unpack. Now, when are we going to go and pick Melinda up? I know she must be missing her daddy. And you miss her.
I do. I really do.
Well, listen, I will tell you what. Why don't you go and pick her up, and I'll do the unpacking.
You don't mind?
Of course not. I can hardly wait to see her.
All right, then. I'll be right back.
All right. Now, if I can just get Melinda's DNA tested, I can prove that she's not Lillian Holden's baby.
Gerber found a way to lock in more of nature's goodness in their fruits and veggies without any added sugar or starch. It's called Nature Lock for a fresh, picked taste. Mmm, taste for yourself. Shouldn't your baby be a Gerber baby?
Take a breath. Notice anything? Well, if you happen to have a Tic Tac in your mouth, you would. You notice your breath tastes fresh. People around you would notice your fresh breath, too. Can you breathe without a Tic Tac? Of course. But I wouldn't recommend it.
This thumb itch.
He could be scratching to infection. Now try improved lanocaine cream with antibacterial to help prevent infection. These can't kill germs.
Hey, the itch is gone.
Lanocaine cream, the only itch killer that's a germ killer, too.
How can these monks balance their love of gassy foods with their vow of silence? With Beano. It has a natural food enzyme that helps stop gas before it starts. Beano before, quiet after.
Just a minute.
Hey.
Hey.
Great couch.
Thanks.
It smells like a cat.
When your fabrics and upholsteries smell bad, your whole room can smell. Now Clorox brings you a breakthrough. New Clorox Fresh Care Fabric Refresher with a patented ingredient that safely eliminates odors from fabrics so your whole room smells clean.
Did you get rid of the cat?
New Clorox Fresh Care for your fabrics. It's a breath of fresh air.
My business runs on long hours and a leave. Look, I live by contractors' deadlines. I gotta keep working till the job's done. So when I'm in real pain, I can't settle for those pain relievers that quit too soon. Hey, I tried them. And a few hours later, I was right back in pain. Then I found Aleve. Just two Aleve are strong enough to work all day. I used to need eight Tylenol to do that. There's a tool for every job. For tough pain, it's Aleve.
Could ranchers lose the guns they depend on in the wake of Columbine? The story tonight.
From the 1890s to the 1990s, the West has never been so wild.
Awesome. I need a drink.
They're taming the West. All new Mag 7 and Nash Bridges, CBS Friday.
Hi, I'm Dan Marino of the Miami Dolphins. The NFL and the United Way are making a difference. The NFL, the United Way, and you, the power of teamwork.
That's a shame because I was really looking forward to picking up where we left off. You know, we were incredible together.
Well, I think it's probably gonna take a while to get rid of this strain, you know, and I really ought to take care of it now. The last thing I want to do is make it worse.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I threw my back out once on a construction site. Tried to work my way through it and just laid me up for about 6 months.
And that would be horrible for Parker. I wouldn't be able to give him the attention he deserves.
I'll tell you what, I will take care of everything. Come back here. I want you to get ready. I want you to go to bed. And I'm going to treat you like a goddess. First, I'm going to get you a remote and a book and some magazines.
You know, I think I'm going to do is just climb into bed and take a nap. So just go ahead and take care of your business deals.
Well, I don't want to leave you.
Well, what are you going to do? Are you going to sit there and stare at me while I'm sleeping? Just go. Go. I'll be fine.
Okay.
just let me know when you find out anything. Well, you want some help here?
Oh, God, everything is such a mess.
That's such a mess, but... Well, maybe it is. What's going on?
Eddie's sleepwalking again.
When did this start?
Last night. He was yelling and screaming and hitting things. I couldn't wake him up. It freaked me out.
And how's he doing? How's he handling it?
Not good. Yeah, he's confused. He doesn't know why this is happening to him, because he was fine for months. Then all of a sudden... What, you're not surprised?
Nothing's going with his dad. Is he still searching for him?
He's actually given up on it.
He did? Why?
I guess he doesn't want to be disappointed.
When did he make that decision?
I don't know, sometime last week. Do you think this has something to do with his father?
George, he's been sleepwalking for a long time, but I know the episodes did get worse after he lost Dina.
Yeah, but this is different, though, because he didn't have his father even before he was born.
I know, but emotions run pretty deep. And even though I decided to get a separation because it's the right thing for me to do, the minute I signed those papers, it doesn't mean I stopped loving my husband. And Eddie, whether he wants to admit it or not, he had great expectations about finding his dad. And that's not going to end just because he's ended the search.
What am I going to do?
Honey, I don't think there's anything that you can do. I just wish Eddie could put a period to this. End it without all these questions and regrets.
You sure you want to reconsider?
I'm really not much for stabbing someone in the back.
No, you just do it face to face. That's okay. If Vicky knew you and I were working together...
She'd kill me.
She'd kill the both of us. She was never my biggest fan. I don't know what happened. My protege was supposed to stop by to meet you.
Oh, that's okay, hung up. Alec. I'll be hanging around in town for a little while. Tell me, aren't you the least bit concerned with this worldwide takeover, timing and all?
Is this coming from a friend or a rival newspaper man?
Come on, everyone knows the Walshes are going through a tough time right now. I mean, Lucinda's still recovering from the accident. Her daughter's still searching for the missing child. That's part of the reason they hired me. I don't think they need a battle in the boardroom right now, Alec.
I'm surprised to hear that coming from you.
Well, that's right. Kick them when they're down. Well, you know something, Alec? I figure there's a whole lot more to life than the bottom line and profit margins.
Eddie. Jake McKinnon, Eddie Silva.
Eddie, yes. Silva, I understand you run the hottest nightclub there is in town here.
Well, thank you very much. I appreciate that.
Good deal. Looks like y'all got some stuff to talk about. I'll be taking off. Nice meeting you, man.
Nice to meet you as well.
Talk to you later, Alec.
I'll call you later, Jake. Eddie, where have you been?
I'm sorry, man. I was talking to Georgia.
I see. I'm sorry to hear that. I'm real sorry to hear that. I assume you want to discuss this and deal with it.
Discuss what, man? It's not really your problem, you know?
What do you mean it's not my problem?
I mean, I'd rather keep my business and my personal life separate, you know? If we could get to work, that would be nice.
Eddie, what exactly did Georgia tell you?
Tell me? She didn't tell me anything. She just listened for a little while, you know? Help me work out some problems I'm having. Hey, is there something you're not telling me here, man?
Oh, hey. Melinda, look at you, sweetheart. I have missed you so much.
She was so excited on the ride over. She's desperate to see her future mommy.
And I was desperate to see you too, sweetheart. Hey, you know, that stuffed bear is in the other room. Why don't you go and get it, and we'll see if she likes it, huh?
Okay.
Yeah. Here, sit down with me.
Hey,
Nestle Treasures. You're gonna love the peanut buttery filling when you eat one. Ignore everything else.
In other words, be a man.
Nestle Treasures. From you to you.
Got a busy bathroom? Don't forget to replace your Glade Spin Fresh refill every 30 days for maximum Glade freshness.
Don't forget. Don't worry.
Refill freshness from Glade.
Straight is boring.
That's why I love Le Grand Curl.
L'Oreal's first mascara ever to curl your lashes all by itself.
Really?
This amazing technology curls as it lengthens.
So ditch their old eyelash curler and get L'Oreal Le Grand Curl.
Night and day, you are the one.
Feel confident all day with Lady Speedstick Invisible Dry. Helps keep you fresh and dry with no white residue. Protects for 24 hours.
Night and day.
By many.
What if you could treat wrinkles like an expert would? With Roc, the number one anti-wrinkle cream in France, you can. Developed with dermatologists, Roc's pure and active form of vitamin A works deeper inside skin surface. In a 12-week study, the appearance of fine lines was reduced by 86%, wrinkles by 42%. Something more superficial beauty treatments could never promise. Roc, we keep our promises.
Great news for all you cats.
That's us, Chuck.
Really? The whiskers you love in a can now comes in the new Flavor Lock pouch.
What a great day
to be of the feline persuasion. Now wake her up.
You betcha.
Like this, Marv.
Woo! I'm up.
And Whiskas has the Flavor Lock pouch to seal in all the slow cook goodness of Whiskas home style favorites.
Whiskas. What cats want?
Reva and Josh have just entered.
There's something much bigger going on here, isn't there?
The Danger Zone.
What am I doing here, and where's my husband?
Where every dark secret hides deception.
Why are you doing this to me?
Oh, Reva.
You give me no choice. I have to get rid of you.
If you only knew. Guiding Light on CBS, the number one daytime network.
All it took for me was a visit to Heald College. I just called, talked to an admissions counselor, and checked out the campus. Now, with her help, I'm on a career path full of opportunities.
At Heald College School of Technology, we work with you to choose the right program, help keep you focused to reach your full potential, and stand by you with job placement assistance for life, a better life. Heald College. Call 955-1500.
East of Mount Aloha, on the Big Island of Hawaii, lies Pacific Paradise Mountain View Manor. Lush tropical beauty, just minutes from downtown Hilo and the International Airport. This beautiful site is complete with roads, electric, and telephone lines to each lot. Over 100 homes are already in place, but you can still purchase a home site in fee for as little as $95 down. Don't miss this truly once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. Call today, American Real Estate, 949-4754.
It's a termite stampede.
Fear not, my wood friends. There's a new sheriff in town.
The Orchid Man.
Yeah, it's Roundup time.
You gotta move.
Knock on wood.
No need, Chief. Huh? You've got this.
Oh, I can guarantee.
Yep, total satisfaction or your money back.
Gas termites. Call Orchid for a free inspection and guaranteed protection.
Let's move them out.
Come. I'm just gonna make you the bestest ice cream cone you've ever had. You see, Auntie has Dave's Hawaiian ice cream, so you know it's on off. Okay, what flavor do you like?
Lychee.
Cookies and cream. Green tea. Vanilla, please.
Vanilla? Good choice.
Thank you.
Locally owned and made fresh daily. That's Dave's Hawaiian ice cream.
It's a hot Friday night at 28 Burton Way. In apartment 6D, Dale is grooving on a live concert. At the same time in 6E, Jennifer's catching a good action adventure. And in 5D, Jamie looks at a cool family show. Now, here's the twist. They're all watching HBO in the same hot building at the very same time. So what's the deal? HBO The Works. They all ordered HBO and got three different channels for one low price. pretty simple, really.
Free upgrade. Get 3 channels of HBO for only $9.95 a month for 3 months.
Good afternoon, I'm Angela Keene. The remains of 6 military men missing in action arrive in Hawaii at Hickam Air Force Base. More news when you join us tonight.
Family Law, coming this fall to CBS Monday.
What are you doing?
It's just Melinda had a little tag here that was irritating the back of her neck. You see? I guess Aunt Martha must have got you a new outfit, huh, sweetheart? Yeah,
I guess so. You look a little upset. Are you okay?
I'm just tired from the trip, I think, but last-minute flight was worth seeing Melinda with her daddy again.
Where are you going?
Just to take a shower. Always like to freshen up after the plane. And, I'm also being considerate.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. How so?
Well, I am giving you a little private father-daughter time, so enjoy it, because I plan to monopolize that beautiful baby as soon as I get back.
Basically, what you're telling me is once he dealt with the death of his mother, his sleepwalking just stopped.
Well, I guess that's an oversimplification, but yeah, basically that's it.
So if he's dealing with issues of his father, then...
Then what? What are you thinking, George?
Thank you, Margot. You really helped me. There's somebody I need to go talk to.
I can't believe you did that in front of the whole hospital.
Well, sorry for being so tongue-tied yesterday. I mean, last night, I'm in the ER. I'm thinking of all these things I need to tell you. Then when you're right here in front of me, I'm not surprised that it all flies out of my head.
What? Did it fly back in? Well, you know what I mean. You can tell me now if you want.
I guess that you know. No, I know that you know that not too long ago somebody else said those 3 words to me.
Wait a second. I changed my mind. I don't need you to tell me all this.
No. I need to tell you this. Last time somebody said I love you to me, turns out they didn't really know their heart. So it made me very protective of
Ben,
my...
I'm not Camille.
You're Denise.
Uh-huh.
And you definitely know your own heart. And you speak your mind. And you see things as they really are. And you see me for who I really am, and you love me anyway. No doubt. And last night I realized that's why I was so scared. Because I love you too. And that public announcement was an apology for leaving you hanging in the wind.
Yeah, well, it was much appreciated.
All's well that ends well.
I couldn't agree more.
Are you going home already? I thought you had to wait for a little while.
No, Christopher didn't feel too well, so I told him to go home. I want to see how he's doing.
And?
Well, I never hesitate to jump all over him when he screws up, so I thought the least I could do is show him how much I appreciate how hard he's working.
And you could also tell him you love him. That seems to be the order of the day.
Yeah, maybe I will.
All right.
I love you, Mom.
What's this?
Oh, that's Georgia's, Tucker's ID. She must have lost it when she was here before. I was just about to call a messenger to send it out to her.
Oh, don't worry about it, Mom. I'll drop it off. I go right by Lucinda's on my way to the house.
Right. I could get used to the good life. Oh, I'm sorry. Am I keeping you up?
No. I told my father I was sick, but the truth is,
I snuck out last night and crashed a rave in the warehouse district.
And you didn't call me?
This party was way too fast for you, sweetheart.
Oh, come on. You make me sound like Marsha Brady.
Well, when was the last time you partied till 6 in the morning?
I've had my share of adventure. My mom's in show business, you know.
That's your mom, not you.
Oh, really? All right, well, this one time when my mom was recording an album, Slackjaw was in the very next studio. I partied with them until 4 o'clock in the morning and scammed with the drummer. Ooh. It was killer.
Wild child.
Oh, come on, my story beats yours.
The police? Little Miss Mary Jo Beth Teen Queen?
Oh, thank you.
Well, you couldn't keep up with me. Are you kidding me? I'm an ex-New Yorker. Forget about it. I'd blow you away.
Yeah, come on. All right, next time you go raving, give me a call. I'll show you wild.
Why wait?
What do you mean?
Well, if you're so wild, why don't you prove it? Or should I just call you Marsha?
All right. All right, Mr. Hotshot. You ready to drop those drawers?
Itchy allergic rash? The dermatologist I work for recommends Cordate. It stops the itch and helps heal the rash to restore your skin. There's no brand doctors recommend more. In fact, doctors recommend Cordate more than 4-to-1 over Cortisone 10. Cordate, restore your skin.
Full of life, save us.
The refreshing flavor of life.
Tresemme.
All over the world, women can afford to use professional hair care products thanks to Tresemme, the professional products without the salon price.
Oh la la!
Its unique new vitamin E moisture-rich conditioner from Tresemme has natural extracts of sunflower, almond, and hazelnut. Rich in vitamin E, it strengthens hair and leaves it healthier. Beautiful, no?
Tresemme, Tresemme, ooh la la.
Professional, affordable, Tresemme.
A neglected septic system is like a time bomb under your house. Diffuse it with maintenance and advanced formula Ridex septic treatment. It digests grease and paper and helps keep your system trouble-free. Diffuse that time bomb. Use Ridex every month.
That movie was so awesome!
In a world of big choices, don't forget the little guys.
Hey, you.
What could be easier than Disney?
Thanks, Mom!
Walt Disney's Alice in Wonderland and Robin Hood, now on video.
Ahead. Fill him up until he bursts. You need Jet Dry. If you only use detergent, you're only doing half the job. Plus, one Jet Dry bottle lasts 30 loads. Hey, hey, look at that, huh? No spots, no film.
Jet Dry, your dishwasher was designed for it.
She was coming home to the jungle, to their untamed love
for butter.
Cut down by cholesterol until...
I can't believe it's not butter.
I can't believe it's not butter. The taste you love without the cholesterol.
How civilized.
All right, time's up. You're not getting a free show. You want to play, you gotta pay. Unless Mr. Big Bad Raver Boy is a little bit too chicken.
No chickens here, baby.
Last one in the streaks to Lakeview.
No way! Watch out!
My secretary is getting those other copies made up for us.
Man, I am so sorry I forgot that stuff. I never should have been late for work today, man. I'm totally screwing up.
Eddie, it's okay. I got no problem with you taking time to deal with things that are bothering you. In fact, I'm glad you're able to talk to Georgia about these things.
Really? This coming from the guy who wouldn't give me one day off to try and find my father.
Is that what you and Georgia were talking about this morning? Your father?
No, you know what? You were totally right, man. You should never get personally involved. You end up with nothing, you know? I mean, take dear old dad, for example. I spent all that time and all that effort trying to find this guy, and it was a total bust, man. You know, and when it falls apart, you know, it takes its toll. You know what I mean? I mean, one second everything's fine, the next second it's total chaos. I mean, a guy like you, all right? A guy like you never lets his personal garbage get in the way. And look what you got, man. You got money, power, respect.
Money? Is that what you think? You think money is the only thing that's important to me? The things like family, love, friends, all that's insignificant.
Whatever works, right? I mean, you were a kid just like me. You came from the street. You came from Milltown. You had nothing. Nothing at all. Man, you know what? I am going to be just like you, man. I am going to be your clone.
Eddie. It's not your style. Be your own man.
Well, you know what? My style has been off, all right? But not anymore. I just got smart, man. I am finally going to follow your advice.
What if I gave you bad advice?
You know what? You didn't. You didn't give me bad advice. What worked for you is going to work for me. It has to. I'm going to go check on those vials.
Georgia, what's happened to Eddie?
Don't worry, I didn't say anything to him.
I know, and I'm very grateful, thank you. But what's happened with him? I've never seen him like this before.
Well, take a bow. You did it to him. Well, what do you know? Miraculous recovery for a back injury, huh, Carly?
How did you get up here?
I told your little houseboy that I left my purse.
Oh. So, what's the deal? Why did you lie to Brad about seeing me at the hospital?
Do you even realize what you have in Brad?
Oh, please. If I want to hear the man that got away, I'll go and rent A Star Is Born. If Brad is such a treasure, you shouldn't have given him up.
Trust me, I wish that I hadn't. Seeing that he went ahead and married the likes of you, and seeing that you're going to end up hurting him. Ugh. Brad can't be hurt. Oh, yes, he can. By you.
What makes me so special, huh?
He loves you.
Brad is a manipulator. He's not as innocent as you may think.
Yeah, well, you ought to know a thing or two about not being so innocent, don't you, Carly?
What is that supposed to mean?
Drop the act. I saw you at the boathouse. I saw you with Jack.
West. Jim West.
The delicious Western Whopper with melted cheddar cheese, crispy bacon, and tangy bullseye barbecue sauce. Go wild.
Gordon, Gordon!
Go West. Go to Burger King. When you have it your way, it just tastes better.
Like these little guys, your little one needs the proper nutrition to grow. If you're concerned about your child's nutrition, ask your doctor about Pediasure. It provides complete balanced nutrition and tastes great. Pediasure.
Revlon. New Revlon Every Lash Mascara.
Make every single lash count.
Brushes on evenly to make lashes their fullest, most defined. Plus, comb separates every lash.
Goodbye, clumps.
New Every Lash Mascara.
Revlon. Nicoderm CQ. What brought this on?
Last night.
Dad? When the baby comes, leave the cigarettes at home, okay?
We didn't quit for our kids.
We didn't know what we know now. Look, I talked to some guys who quit. CQ helped them do it. The three gradual steps. You step down your dose. The doc says gradual's the way to go.
Nicoderm CQ. The power to calm, the power to comfort, the power to help you quit.
What makes Russell Stover peanut butter and jelly cups different from all the rest? It's the jelly. New Russell Stover peanut butter and jelly cups with Welch's grape jelly or red raspberry. Gushing with flavor. Only from Russell Stover.
When I take a liquid antacid, I feel like, ugh.
Well, now there's new fast-acting Mylanta Supreme.
What makes it supreme?
Wow.
Well, that's good. I'm not kidding.
Very light.
Yeah, it tastes like a dessert.
Supreme relief. Taste it for yourself.
Eddie's sleepwalking again. Oh, you probably don't even know that he does that. Maybe you don't even care. Eddie is dying inside. He walks around like he's okay, but he's not. He's lost. He needs to know who his father is. And because you're too scared to own up to walking out on him, he is suffering. And it is all your fault.
Thank you.
on before I have a heart attack, you sexy little thing. Maybe she can tell back off.
Oh, no, you won't. Oh, you got to see enough, honey.
Oh, you can never see it. Come on, girly girl. Take it off.
Let me see some. I'll let you see some.
I'll show you. Look at this. Dad.
You and Jack weren't having a quiet little talk between in-laws, Carly. But then again, how could you do that with your lips locked together?
Did you tell Brad?
No, I didn't tell Brad. You see, somehow this sweet, crazy man has actually fallen for you. But let me make something perfectly clear to you. So help me. You go near Jack again, and I will tell Brad. I will blow this whole damn thing out of the water.
Lynn, phone call for you.
It's Julia Lindsay.
Bye.
See ya. Hello, Julia.
Ben. Hi, this is Julia. I need to ask you for a favor. I have a hair sample here. I'm going to send it to you. I want you to test it against DNA from Lily and Holmes' blood sample.
Sure, send it to me here at the hospital.
Max is a mighty dog. That's why he gets new Mighty Dog carved beef and gravy. Tender slices and savory gravy to give Max all the energy he needs. New Mighty Dog carved beef and carved beef with pasta. Mighty Dog from Friskies. Take me out
to the ball game. What fuels their passion? What inspires their loyalty? Well, what fills their cups? Smooth Country Time Lemonade Iced Tea, the official sponsor of summer.
An overactive bladder can be an accident waiting to happen. Presenting once-a-day DITROPAN XL. DITROPAN XL is the only once-a-day prescription medication for overactive bladder. Overactive bladder is not a normal part of aging, and now it can be treated for up to 24 hours with once-a-day DITROPAN XL. For more information, call toll-free 1-888-395-1232. Do not take DITROPAN XL if you have certain types of stomach, urinary, or glaucoma problems. The most common side effects include dry mouth, constipation, drowsiness, blurred vision, dizziness, diarrhea, and nausea. Ask your doctor about once-a-day DITROPAN XL. And think of all the things you could do if you had effective treatment for overactive bladder.
My doctor prescribed DITROPAN XL. It's the only once-a-day medication for overactive bladder.
Watch carefully. Fresh lemon scent plus Palmolive antibacterial formula.
Together at last.
Ta-da! Palmolive lemon antibacterial. Cuts grease on dishes, fights germs on hands. Palmolive lemon antibacterial. Ta-da!
Quick Dissolve Malox contains calcium.
Get more calcium than regular Tums with new Malox Quick Dissolve Chewable Antacid.
The calcium is an added plus, definitely.
And it dissolves faster than Tums.
I can't improve on that.
Quick Dissolve your heartburn away and get more calcium.
Why is Kids Say funny?
What did your parents tell you not to say today?
That my mom was 50.
Kids Say, CBS Friday.
Nobody can think of this stuff.
What do you call 1,000 lawyers at the bottom of the ocean? A good start. What do you call a show about two married attorneys you actually like?
No punching out the FedEx guy just because he sometimes calls me Senorita Sexy Pants.
Work with me.
He calls you that?
When I wear my sexy pants, yes.
A new comedy coming this fall to CBS Wednesday.
Click again. Three-way.